feel. We've actually styled it with another piece that's coming up in the show, which is that lovely cotton shrug. So, you know, if you want to have something that you can sort of layer on top of the shoulders, that's a lovely way to do it. Also, if you want to elongate the life of these dresses, you can wear little knitwear pieces on top as a pullover, and then you're getting it more as like a skirt with a jumper combo, which looks really, really lovely with this. But we wanted to show you as it is, so you're getting to see that lovely look. Beautiful length, so below the knee for the vast majority. It's just an effortless piece. It's not one you need to save for holidays. Yes, of course, it will look be great if you are ever going away, but it's one of those ones where you just put it on, you can relax at home with this on those warmer days feeling fantastic. The quality of the jersey is just unbelievable.
The fabric feels just creamy, divine, smooth and soft. And there's a bounce to this fabric as well, isn't there?
A real bounce. So we know that this fabric performs. She's been doing it in dresses, in tops, in trousers for many seasons. It's her absolutely top quality jersey. I find that this doesn't surface or pill when I've had it in the tops. It just has that lovely, beautiful fabric, and it has that wonderful luster. Takes colour so well and really easy to care for. So I put it in the wash on a 30 degree hand wash cycle and it dries so quickly.
It is getting busier and busier for this, and even more so once we've given those measurements on the chest measurement extra.